I was speaking about dental fear and avoidance in children. So this is a very interesting topic because maybe a doctor knows how to provide dental care. So the first thing of a dentist is to think about how the patient is going to become very cooperative and accept dental treatment. I think it's a very interesting thing because knowledge is international. And over here, a lot of dentists from all over around the world, they have the chance to visit and share the knowledge and also see new technology and new devices. And these doctors can use these new devices all over the world. I think it's very important.